Now to more legal trouble tonight for a former Somerville police officer who was the subject of a series of reports by Five Investigates. Our Mike Baudette is here with details about the retired officer's latest brush with the law. Mike.
Erica, Medford police arrested former Somerville police officer Alex Capobianco around 10 o'clock last night after he allegedly fell asleep behind the wheel of his parked car. Former Somerville police officer Alex Capobianco in court as a defendant yet again, this time facing four charges, including operating under the influence of drugs and possession with intent to distribute methamphetamine. The arresting officer saying in this police report, Capobianco was extremely erratic, pacing, and talking in a rushed fashion. Inside his vehicle, police say they found drugs, drug paraphernalia, and chemicals used in the production of methamphetamine.
It would appear that Mr. Capobianco is suffering from some sort of substance abuse addiction.
His arrest comes just weeks after judges dismissed charges in two other criminal cases, despite objections. One accusing him of using counterfeit money, the other a drug case.
You've been on paid leave for more than a year. Can you?
I'd rather not talk about it, sir.
Five Investigates reported in 2017 that Capobianco was placed on paid leave over allegations of illegal drug use. The former officer and detective of the year was forced to retire with a lifetime disability pension. That retirement raising questions because Capobianco is the cousin of Somerville's mayor, and the department fired five other officers during the same time period. Now, the court entered not guilty pleas on Capobianco's behalf. He's free without bail, ordered to stay off drugs, and due back in court in March. His attorney says he will pursue an effective defense to exonerate Capobianco of all of the charges. Mike Baudette, 5 Investigates.